and welcome to another episode of What Would Marion Do?
Especially in a pandemic. It's not a pandemic, it's a candemic.
Candemic. We just put it in a can, toss it on the shelf, and say good riddance.
Get it out of the pan. Right. Yeah.
I had a question for you, which was, when did you learn to drive?
Really? I was about 22, 23, because I was under contract to Paramount, and a guy would come to the house to teach me to drive, because I'd never learned to drive. I don't know. My parents, we just didn't have an extra car for it. We were not very well to do. I was in college.
You didn't really need to, huh?
Well, no, I guess I always find some guy to drive me around, you know.
Was that a normal thing? Like, did you have a lot of friends who also didn't know how to drive?
I think it was something that you put off unless you took a special course. And I did hire a man to come and teach me.
Wow.
Also.
Do you like driving? Have you liked driving?
I'm not a nut about driving. I was so busy being an actress.
Yep. Uh-huh. That's very true.
And the cuckoo clock. Cuckoo.
You don't do a ton of driving anymore now, right?
But of course I do, because we live in a big city like this. You have to drive a lot.
It's true.
Unless I can get somebody to do it. And I do have a lot of people driving me now.
Yeah. Well, I think that's great. I started driving, I think I was 17. I could not wait to get my license. I couldn't wait. Freedom!
And did you find it was freeing?
I did. Yeah, I did. I found that I could go a lot of places. And it's true, LA's a big city and you want to be able to go to your friend's house whenever you want and not having to have your parents come and pick you up somewhere or take you to your dance class or...
I'm trying to think of the worst things I ever did. I think I drove out at Malibu. There was a pier that went out there. It was not for driving on.
Oh my God.
And I did. I took the car and it was out there. And I thought, I got to get back. I must have backed up the whole way.
I'm glad you didn't go down into the water.
Well, it's a wonder. It's not designed to carry cars.
Did you ever drive a Jeep?
Well, I think when I did the movie The Proud and the Profane with Deborah Kerr and William Holden, and we shot in the Virgin Islands, on the islands, I played a WAC military girl, and I'm driving Deborah Kerr in a Jeep, you know? And of course, she's so valuable. You know, she's the star. I'm driving her, and the camera is dollying in front of you, and you just keep driving. And it was terrifying because I had such a valuable actress sitting next to me.
Oh, yeah, the pressure. Oh, my gosh. But you did it.
I did it. You said, who knows how to drive a Jeep? Well, right away, I jumped right in there.
I love that.
With much regret. But I didn't do anything
bad. You made it through, though.
Yeah. If you see the film, you probably see me looking a little cross-eyed. I'm driving. I don't know what I'm doing.
Well, thank you. And that's what Marion has done all these years of driving. What about you? Let us know in the comments below. We love you.
Beep, beep.